And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Planetcrafter. So today we're going to go back into some of the ships because I constructed the tier 2 deconstructor, and I'm just going to show what I've done so far. So I have moved the base on top of the lake here. It doesn't look like the lake is rising at all, but it did go up a little bit just in case it does. The layout is much better and more convenient. I can just walk in, depot, or come over here and grab something real quick. I can come down here real quick. I can just chill in the living quarters for a minute. Or I can keep on going down this way to where the auction production's going on. And we got these little larva things popping up all over the place. Trees have started growing over there. I'm still sorting out what I'm going to do with all my solar panels and that kind of stuff, basically, is what's going on. We've got our fusion reactor, we've got our gas plant, our gas extractor, which is making methane cartridges. Oh, thank God. I was starting to freak out a little bit because I didn't know how to get those. But yeah, that's pretty much what has changed. We're gonna go up into that rack up there, and oh my God, look at that. There's a giant root that has moved that. I'm gonna have to check that out now. Anyways. There are things growing all over the damn place, and I'm really glad I moved my base in the middle of the water because now I don't have to worry about all the trees and roots getting through things that it shouldn't be getting through. I probably will have to move things around and add a forward operating base at some point, but yeah. So we're gonna be going up to that shipwreck there. I think that's one of those wrecks where you have to deconstruct stuff. I don't have the fusion cell unlocked yet, which I need to get terraforming up to 45 GTI. So that's going to be the next tax. Ne next, that's going to be the next thing we work on, basically. And pressure. We don't have to worry about heat anymore. We probably should look work an auction, but I'm not going to pay too much attention to it for now. I'm going to be focusing on getting that right now. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
ready, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.